Listen to the rainfall. Close your eyes. Close them. Yeah. Close your eyes. Close those eyes. Close them anytime now. Gotta keep them closed. Don't open them. Keep them closed. Your eyes can be open or closed. Focus on an internal sensation in your body. Like, if it's stress, if you're feeling stress right now, maybe tightness or tingling, or some sort of sensation you're feeling in your body that's very physical. And don't go into thoughts or memories or anything stressful like that. No words, just the physical sensation. See if you can enjoy it. See if it can feel good. It can make you feel happy rather than if it's a negative sensation. Try to strip it from the fact that it's negative. Just feel it. You know what I mean? Just feel it. Right? Or something. Sink into that sensation or sensations. Sink into the spot you are in right now, wherever that is. You're gonna flow through life. You're flowing through life. Not getting stuck in some eddy that's like a whirlpool on the side of the river, where like you're like in a inner tube and you had a beer and you dropped it and now it's, you know, like what the hell happened there and where's everybody, where the hell's everybody, you know, you're like, where did everybody go, like stress, stuck in that whirlpool on the side of the river in that eddy. Don't get stuck there. Just flowing now. We're just flowing. Stuck in that whirlpool on the side of the river in that eddy. Don't get stuck there. Just flowing now. We're just flowing. In fact, if you want to get out of that river, you can. You can stand on the bridge above it and watch the river go by. Watch other people float down the river or fight against it desperately and try to get back to wherever they were in their memories. Now find something outside of yourself, like a sound or something like that, and listen to that, and just melt into that. There's nothing else, just that. Could be your breathing, it could be sounds from this video, it could be sounds from your environment, could be anything. Could be the chickens nearby, could be the sound of the air conditioning, or the heater, or the dryer, or, you know, your kids, or whatever's kind of around that's relaxing to you. Although I'm sure the kids can be relaxing to some people and not to other people. Find that sweet spot and just sit there with it. With that sound or whatever it is. Touch something. Touch something in your environment outside of yourself. Touch something in your environment that is external to your body and just feel the sensation of that thing. And just kind of be there with it. It could be anything. It could be a computer, a pillow, a blanket, a chair, stapler. A chicken coop. A pen. Scrubs. A unicorn. An ice cream popsicle wrapper. Seed. I don't really know where you are right now, but wherever it is, grab that thing, feel it. Something outside of your body, external, feel it, get into it. And just lose yourself in that sensation. Alright, now I'm gonna take over for the dude that was doing that before, and like, I don't know what he was doing. So not focus on anything really, just nothing in particular. Just get out of your body and do whatever you think you need to do. You know, just get out of your mind, not your body, because it's not possible. Unless you're doing drugs or something like that, but I wouldn't do that because you get in trouble, you do that. Some people out there, the police, the fire department, your in-laws, your brother that cares about you, your sister that has a problem with people sometimes that don't do what she wants them to do. You know what I mean? It's like, ocean, you know? Most of the world is an ocean. Nobody thinks about that, right? You could think about that, but you probably shouldn't be thinking. Clear your mind. I'm telling you, clear your mind. So, take a deep breath. Inhale. Exhale. Mm-hmm. was helpful. In this moment, try to be happy with the way things are. And realize that all beings suffer. And hope for them to be happy with the way things are in their lives. Now spread that feeling of love and empathy outward. Out to the universe. To all people. To all beings. To everything. Just feel that love radiating out. May I be happy with the way things are. May all people be happy with the way things are.